Hey, what's up YouTube? In this video I will talk about the Android 10 update for Nokia devices. So let's watch.
And friends, before starting the video, subscribe my channel for more tech videos and PUBG Mobile latest hacks.
Friends, HMD Global, which is brand of Nokia, just has revealed the roadmap of Android 10 for Nokia devices. This includes 17 devices.
The rollout is set to begin as soon as fourth quarter of 2019, the following devices receiving updates to Android 10 and Android 10 Go Edition. Which are following? So first we have three devices in fourth quarter of 2019. Which are Nokia 9 PureView, Nokia 8.1, Nokia 7.1. Then we have Nokia 7 Plus, Nokia 6.1 Plus, Nokia 6.1, Nokia 2.2, Nokia 3.1 Plus, Nokia 3.2, Nokia 4.2, Nokia 1 Plus, Nokia 5.1 Plus, Nokia 8 Sirocco, in first quarter of 2020. Then in second quarter we have Nokia 1, Nokia 2.1, Nokia 3.1, Nokia 5.1. Friends, last year Nokia was the fastest brand to roll out Android Pie, and this time they have planned to roll out these updates more fast. So friends, this is the latest news. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more. Peace out.